Well, at first I wasn't even sure what had happened, you know, I thought I might have just fallen into some deep snow. And it was sort of when I realized that I could feel my legs sort of dangling below me and hearing the tinkle of, you know, the sound of glass falling kind of endlessly is when I really realized what was going on. And that was the same time that I couldn't really pull myself out.